Welcome back, peeps, for episode 2. We are back at Kerbal Space Center Central. We just came back from a very successful flight. And we're going to pick up some new contracts. Let's see what we got for... Haul the RT Hammer Solid Fuel Booster into flight. We want you to haul the... above Kerbin. I tried this one before and I couldn't... into flight. Where? How high up do we have to go? Okay, nobody seems to be able to tell if our fuel booster is as remarkable as we said it was. Okay. What else we got? We can test the LVT-45 swivel liquid fuel engine. Okay. To perform the test, activate the part through the staging sequence when all test conditions are met. I wonder what the test conditions are. In flight. All right. So we have... How the hell did we get that one? We didn't pick that one. Oh, maybe they go together. Alright. LTT45. Alright, hopefully these things are... You know what? We can go here because we've got 71! Wow! Alright. Alright, so we'll do general rocketry. That'll take... This is why we did those extra science experiments. What's this one? Advanced rocketry. We could do that one too. I've never had so many options. The other thing I think we should do is probably... That's 45 though. Good grief. Yeah. We're going to need this plane though for doing stuff. I am so tempted to go to the advanced rocketry. But I'm going to contain that and we're going to spend... How much? We're going to spend 18 on this one. And how much on this one? 45. We don't quite have enough yet. Alright. Vehicle assembly building. We should now have all kinds of new parts! And I have to try to figure out... Alright, so we do not... We've already saved this, but we do not... We don't need any of this anymore, so... Press the B button, get rid of that. Press down on our joystick so we can select our menu. And what do we got here? This must be the... This must be the tank we have to test. Alright. Let's put a couple on there. We'll try 3, see how that works. And now we should have... They don't tell me what motor I'm testing, though. Which one was it? I think it was the swivel. I think we're ready to go. Let's find out. We're gonna try to launch it. I should have mentioned in the other video, and I didn't, that you can on these. On the solid booster rockets, you don't have any throttle control, but on this one, you do. So, for example, you put the cursor over there, press B. And see up here, we can do... I know the gimbal is your 4 or whatever, your various modes of access. I don't know quite what that does. But this will help us save fuel. But we're not going to do that right now. We are going to press B so we have our SAS on. Jebediah, thumbs up! Go for it, man! Woo-hoo! Get our cursor back. Now, once we reach, say, 100 meters per second, which we're going to, we can press the A button, click on that, and we can slide this back a little bit, making sure that we're still accelerating. but this will save us fuel, right? And the higher up we get, the less fuel will be in those storage tanks, and the lighter our craft will be, thus the more efficient our motor will be. All right, so we're gonna bring this to 75%. Oh, that's too much. Ah! We wanna make sure that our meters per second is increasing, or at least maintaining. We don't want it, in other words, we don't want it to decrease. Okay, still going up. That's good. We're at 80%. Going down to, say, 70%. Oh, we're still going up. We're still gaining in meters per second. Throttle this back to about 50%. We've got maybe a quarter of a tank left. Now, the other thing we're going to try to do is see if we can tilt. Oh, gosh darn it. All right, we can rotate. We like to get in the habit of going, whoa! No, 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 no. It's good to get into the habit of trying to go east, because when you get ready to do a launch, that's going to give you the added boost of the rotation of Kerbal. So we like to keep it within 10 degrees of that. Okay, so we're getting a little bit of easterly slant. Out of fuel. Jettison the tanks. See ya! Wouldn't want to be ya. Once again, we are almost vertical. Directly above Kerbal. I totally forgot about our experiments. Oh, no. One thing I should mention is, let's see, free. Is that pressing down on the right joystick will cause bad things to happen. Cause you to change camera views. 36. All right, so we're going to tap B. Do one of our mystery goo experiments. Yes, we're going to keep that. That's kick butt. Tap on our barometer. See, we're not going to get hardly anything for it because... Oh. What if our thermometer... Because we already did it from up here, you know? I don't know. Have we been this? Yeah, we've been this high. Now we're starting to go down. I'm going to get nothing for that crap. So we're not getting a lot of science, really. God dang it. I'm losing control because I'm screwing up. Gosh darn it. Seems like everything I do is making it worse. Oh no, Jebediah is not looking good. All right, remember I said the reason we had that drag chute on there for just for something like this happening? You're going to see. Although we should stabilize pretty quick here. Yes, almost. All right, as we enter the atmosphere. So we're going to release our first chute, which will slow us down. For some reason, both the chutes released. That's weird. Oh, I had them both at the same stage this time. Wow, I was lucky I didn't peel that right off. There's Kerbal. We will speed this up, get us down to the ground, see if we can run a goo experiment and salvage this. Now, hopefully, taking that motor up and or that tank and that motor will have accomplished our contract. I'm kind of unsure. Oh yeah, and I was going to show you guys about the... Oh yeah, I showed you how to limit the throttle. Even at four times, man, it takes a while for this thing to go down. There's our shadow, and there's the Kerbal Space Station over there in the valley. All right, Jebediah. Two for two, my friend. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We'll do a goo experiment. Where's my cursor? Cursor. Observe the mystery goo. Yes! Alright, so we did get some science. Oh, you know what? We have not done... Let's do a barometric pressure down here. Maybe we'll get points because... Yes! See, this is a unique biome. And we'll do thermometer. Alright! So we've done it at the surface. The other thing we can do is we should have done up top is take a crew report. I'm probably not going to get much for this because we already did it here. Oh no, we did! And we can transmit this and get the same amount for it. So we'll transmit it. Da da da! Do 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 do! Do 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 do! Alright, Jebediah! Recover our vessel and keep our fingers crossed that we completed the two contracts. That's happened to me before. I'll take these contracts and then I get stuck. Like, I can't seem to figure out. I guess that's part of the puzzle aspect of the game, right? All right, we picked up an additional 18.8 science, giving us a total of 54 science points. We had $220,000 in our funds. And we did really good with our recovering our parts. I don't understand why he's not gaining any experience points. It's all right, Jebediah. You're doing great. Let's go down to mission control. Gosh darn it. All to pieces. These are active. I don't understand. Haul the RT-10 hammer solid fuel. Alright, RT-10 hammer. Remember that. RT-10 hammer. Is it even in here? I don't understand how RT-10... I don't have an RT-10 fuel tank! Engines. What's this stuff? Service bay. That's not a fuel tank. It's like they've given me an impossible mission that I cannot hope to complete because I don't have the parts for it. I don't understand how in the hell. How can they do that? Am I missing something? Alright, do I have enough money? I do. You know what? I can go over here. I think, is it tap the B button? Tap the X. Tap that. You gotta tap the X button. Alright, so for 50,000 Kerbal dollars, and I've got 220,000, so I can safely do that. I got screwed up last time. Alright, so that upgrades my launch facility. Which, if we go down to research and research fancy rocketry, which we can now do, yes, say it with me, how much is this going to cost us? 45, we have 54. All right, that's going to give us a giant rocket, which is going to allow us to get super high up in space. I don't know how to do these contracts. I'm at a complete loss. All right, you served us well, little alpha pod Rudy, but I'm pretty sure I got something better. Got this giant. Yeah! Woohoo! Now you're talking. Woo! That's a motor. Solid rocket booster motor. I could actually. Oh, you know what? I could. Oh, but it would cost me more money. That's the thing. I ran out of money last time because I wasn't completing contracts. And now I'm doing the same thing because I don't have. I don't have the tank. Unless these are... Oh, that's it right there. All right. So, that has to go. And RT Hammer, solid fuel booster. All right. And you know what? I'm going to put some parachutes on this just in case. I'm going to put some slowdown chutes. We'll put a slowdown chute right there. And then we'll put an actual chute. Whoa. Down low to keep our center balance good. And then we're going to go over here to our staging so we don't forget it this time. There's our rocket motor, so we want that to fire first. And then we want both of those parachutes to go off when the decoupler is done. And then these parachutes, I want my drogue to go off first, and then I save my big parachute for last to make sure that we don't die. All right! I think we're ready. I think we are. I think this will get us our contract. Oh, I hope. And then I think I have to test out some motor. I'll try to remember what that motor... You'd think they would highlight the motors that are... Whoa! The motors that are required. Look how cool our base got all of a sudden. Yeah! All right, B to get Jeremiah. Jeremiah, it's in your hands now. Countdown for launch. 3... 1. Woo! Oh yeah, we are cooking. Alright, so we're going to try to observe our mystery goo under 17,000 feet. Let's see if the... Gosh, damn it. 1 point science. Alright, I'm going to keep that. And... Eject. The chutes were destroyed. That's not good. All right. I think all that did for us was got our contract. Hopefully. Although I don't know how to tell that. I think there is a way to tell it. I think I go over here. Let's see. Kerbin fly-in. No, look, have RT-10 Hammer solid fuel booster. I used it. Haul the RT-10 Hammer into flight above Kerbin. I did that. Test the LVT-45 swivel liquid fuel engine. I wonder if I have to test these, like, in a plane. I mean, could that be what they're... Oh, I don't know. I'm so confused. It's very frustrating to not know what that... I'm sure I'll figure it out eventually. All right, so what are we doing? I don't think we get any... This is not going to be that successful of a... Oh, you know what I can do? That I keep forgetting. At altitude, I can... Get a crew report. Yes! We will send it just in case we blow up. We'll get another crew report below 17,000 feet. See, although I think I've done that before. So I've covered all three biomes. I've got one in outer space, the middle part, and then we'll see about... In just a minute here, we'll be below 17,000. We'll see if we can take a different crew report. Keep fingers crossed. He's hoping. And we're properly orientated, so our heat shield will take the force of the molecules being pushed together as we rocket through the atmosphere at some great speed. 300-400 meters per second. Let's see. What the hell? Can I take another crew report? Oh, you know what? You can only do one crew report at a time. I wonder if I can do the goo. I think if I land in the water, I can do a goo report in the water. You know what? I'm gonna keep that. Just because. A little bit of science is better than no science. Oh, yes! Keep that. Can I do log pressure too? Yes! All right, we salvaged our mission. Oh, wait a minute! No! Ah! Oh, you gotta be kidding me! You are such a numbskull! Oh, what a knucklehead! I can't believe that, after all of that. I forgot to open the chutes. Alright, we can revert to launch. We can salvage this. We can go back in time as if it never happened. Alright, note to self, make sure to deploy parachutes. Oh, that was a boneheaded move to do. Poor little Kerbal. Alright, we're going to stay focused this time. Everybody's focused. Alright. Give us SAS. And launch! And I think our goo experiment needs to be... You know what? Let's find out. Can we do it below 17,000 feet? Yes, we'll keep it. Untoggle. Jettison that little sucker. Go back. Get a crew report. Although our crew report is now above 17,000 feet. Still very valuable. Transmit it. Can we log some pressure data? Nope. All right. So we did below 17,000 feet. I think we can do another goo. We'll do the other goo. This is why we bring two. A little bit, but a little bit of science is better than none. I'm going to keep it. Let's see. Do we need pressure data up here? No, we do not. All right. Cancel that. We're going to do that once we go below 17,000 feet. But we do not forget, Michael, to release the parachute. Get ourselves orientated correctly again. All right, go up here. We'll speed this up a wee bit. Not too much. Just enough to get us below 17,000 feet. Getting down. All right, below 17,000 feet. Cursor off. Release our parachute. Release our other parachute. Now, yeah! All right, Jebediah. Now we log data. Let's see if we can... Does this work? Yes! Another successful mission. Let's see if we can... Can we do it over here? Yeah! Oh, so much science. I'm getting woozy. We've done both of our goo experiments. We've done it all, man! Oh! Jebediah, are you as happy as I am? He looks kind of stoic, like he's not quite sure about the landing. There we have it. We have full parachute deployment. Well, we do now. Just in the nick of time. too good to be true. I see skies of blue, birds of green, purple dinosaurs, and lots of ice cream. And I think to myself, what a beautiful world. All right, have we done everything? Oh, bloody hell. Oh, no, we did a crew report, didn't we? Yes, we did. We did a crew report, and we transmitted it, which means we should be able to do another crew report. Yes! Yes! And transmit it. Oh, how about temperature? Can we log temperature? Will that give us anything? Yes! Oh, I can't believe it! We're scoring the jackpot! Did I already do that one? No. Why have we got crew? I don't want the crew. There we go. Review data. Okay, I don't want to do that. Did I do this one over here? Yeah, review data. Did we get data? Oh, yes, we did. All right, so we're going to keep that. All right, we are rocking and rolling. Yes! Recover vessel. Even though for some reason we didn't complete the contract. Oh. I don't know. I'm going to have to, like, go to Space Kerbal Wikipedia. 35 science. We've earned an additional 21.7 science. That's really good. And we're still making money. Reputation's going up. For some reason, they won't give me my pilot any experience points. What can we do here? What does this do? Unpaid research program. Yields one science for every 2.5 reputation. All right. You know, I don't understand why I can't change that commitment. All right, but we're going to do this. I guess this is going to give us extra science, and it's going to cost us $35, I guess. Confirm. Oh, 35 reputation. What the hell do I need reputation for? Okay. Mission control. Bloody hell. Bloody hell. Solid fuel. We could try testing the T-45 swivel. I thought I did that. In flight over Kerbin. Maybe I need to go straight up with this. All right, can we do research? 35. I don't think so. At least we can't do any of that fancy smancy research. What do we got down here? Flight control, can't afford it. All right, so we need 45. We need 10 more science. I do know how we can do more science. We can go to a different biome. So for that, we are going to remove that. We're going to use the T4 fuel tank. Put 3 of these bad boys on there. And I need this one right here, T-45. All right. I think we're ready. We got our science experiment. Oh, you know what? Let's see if we got any new science. What the hell is that? No, we got all that science. Okay. Nothing new there. I think. I mean, do I have my stages correct? Yeah. All right. So we're going to launch. This time we're going to launch and we are going to try to go west and get up over the mountains and see if it gives us different science. And on top of that, we should be testing the rocket motor at the same time. All right. You know what? I think maybe we can get... No! We can get Jebediah to give us a crew report. Yes! Woo-hoo! You're the man. Transmit data. All right, so we did that. It's good to remember. And where we want to go, where do we want to go? Where the hell do we want to go? All right, we want to head over in that direction, which is kind of like northwest. So we got our SAS on. Take off! Methinks. Is our motor on full? It is on full. So this is an example of what happens when you have too much weight. All right, so we need to revert the flight, do vehicle assembly. We need to ditch one of these tanks. All right. That's okay. Actually, put it back. We will take this away. We need to get that motor back. Hopefully, this will take off. See, the other thing was, actually, if we had sat there long enough and let enough fuel burn up, eventually the rocket probably would have gone up. But that's what happens when you're too darn heavy. Which means we now have to do this again. Get Jebediah. Tell us what the conditions are at the launch pad. Make sure that Jebediah is doing his job. We engage SAS. And yes, we have takeoff! It's a beautiful thing. So beautiful! Alright, remember we want to go kind of north. But we want to go northwest, but we really need to get to 100 meters per second acceleration in order to have the stability and the kind of control. The other thing is, the higher up we go, the less dense the air is. The air gets thinner, so it makes maneuvers easier, because the force of the air pressing down is what causes your rocket ship to like spin out of control, have to take off. All right, so we're doing 100 meters, so we're gonna try to see. So we're gonna have to do it this way. That's about... No. Wow, we are out of control. We're out of control. I have no idea if I'm going east or north. Son of a gun! Circle again. One thing for sure is we're not going over the ocean. No! Don't pitch down below the horizon! I gotta try to get back into that yellow dot. Okay. Good. Yes! How we doing? We're almost out. Jettison that. There it goes. So I really didn't accomplish what I wanted to do. I wanted to get over by those mountains, and it doesn't look like we really accomplished that. But maybe. 26. We still got acceleration. We're still going up. So we will see if we can do a goo experiment. Observe the mystery goo. Barely worth friggin' doing. Got to get away from that crew hatch so I can do a normal crew report. Nope, nothing. I wonder if I should redo this. Yeah, you know that, because that just sucks. Revert flight to launch. We're going to try this launch again. Oi, we've got to try to get some, like, I'm not really interested in vertical flight. What I am interested in, well, I mean, I'm interested in it, but what I want is for my guy to get into a different biome so I can get some different science points. All right, he's paying attention. Let's get over there. Let's get our 100 meters. Let's get this the hell out of here. Not quite sure how to close that out right now. You'll notice that Planet Kerbal also mimics a night-day cycle, which is kind of cool. Thank goodness they let us change it, because it would be kind of frustrating. All right, so I want to go west, right? Northwest. Let me see if I can, whoa. Yeah, so I want to, let's see if we just kind of go north a little bit. Not too much. It's probably freaking perfect. A little bit more. So what we're trying to do is not all at once get straight too far away from that yellow circle, because that's how Jebediah is controlling it. And if we get out too far out of whack, he'll... I think we're good. I think we're doing good. One thing I would like to do is... throttle back our, take her down to about 50%, because we want to conserve fuel. Hopefully that'll, because we're still gaining. See, we're doing 500 meters per second acceleration. Actually, I could probably go back even further. Could take her down to about 40. We're down to maybe an eighth of a tank of fuel. And as you can see, we're at a little bit of an angle. Hopefully, we're going to be at enough that we'll end up over those mountains, and we'll be able to do new, fresh science. Now, what we're waiting on here is we're going to, as soon as that runs out of fuel, we're going to jettison this, and hopefully the capsule will continue. There we go. Yeah. Nice. All right, we are on task, hopefully. Hopefully. Let's see, we'll run a goo experiment and see if that gives us a different biome. Gosh darn it, not really. If I take him, I think I've been up here before. Yeah, we have. So far we have not accomplished what I was hoping for. But what we will do is accelerate and see if our little kind of parabolic, you know, like throwing a basketball kind of thing, if we go far enough. I think we're going to. I think we're going to get over the mountains. I'm going to stop before we drop down, probably like 30,000. All right, stop right there. See if we can log a temperature. No. Check both our little parachutes. Probably did that way too soon. Shouldn't have done that. I can try another crew report. Nope. Let's try crew report below 1600 feet. Yeah! Now I'm talking. All right, so now we're in a new biome. So we can observe our mystery goo. What happened? Didn't give us very many points. Gave us a few, but not very many. I think we can take barometric pressure here. Nope. That's about it. That was marginally successful. I don't even know if it's worth it, but... Well, it probably is. We got two good crew reports. No. What I want is that. Let's see if we can log temperature. Yes. All right. We did get a good. Let's see if this will do it. All right, so we did get some good science out of that, and we didn't die. Jebediah is still safe. I'm gonna speed this up. What is frustrating to me is I don't think we got credit for using the motor. I don't understand why that is. I'll have to do some research on this to figure out why that is the case. But still, we're doing good. We're doing great. We are gaining ground with every launch. And so far, we've only killed Jebediah once or twice. Killed him by forgetting to deploy the parachute. That was really...
Yeah,
we don't need a parachute. All right, we earned 6.5 science, see? So we really need to figure out a way to get those contracts out of the way. We're doing good with our funds. All right, awesome. I think that we'll call this episode 2. Probably in episode 3, we can... I think we're at a... I'm pretty sure we're at the stage now where we can make an attempt to reach orbit. It'll be pretty darn cool. All right, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. If you enjoyed this, if it helped you out, helped you to play it with the Xbox, leave a comment down below. Appreciate it.